flowers. We're looking around, but nary a bloom has popped up from the ground.
The calendar tells us that, yes, spring is near. But where are the flowers then? Please tell us where.
It's been a cold winter, with ice and with snow. Perhaps all the blooms are still hiding below?
Oh, please, tell us, please, what has caused this delay? 'Cause once spring has sprung, we can go out and play.
Each day we go outside, but it's still the same. We're tired of playing this old waiting game.
So for now, back inside and up to our room, wondering and waiting for the flowers to bloom.
As the children's frustration just grew and grew, it seems that the flowers were waiting around too.
Why aren't they making their springtime debut? Perhaps they'd be willing to give us a clue.